Every cable news outlet, it was all of the newspapers, it was all of the news media's websites. It went on. I mean, it's undeniable that for more than a week, the entire national news media was dead set on discouraging people to go from going to President Trump's rallies. It's because Democrats and the mainstream media don't want President Trump on the campaign trail. And let me tell you, we had 12,000 people in the BOK Center, and that's approximately 11,990 more people than attended Joe Biden's last event. There is a gigantic enthusiasm gap between President Trump and Joe Biden. It is real and it is wide.